Nalini, you're teaching self-healing techniques through the awakening of prana. Can you let us know a little bit about it? What is this and who can practice it?
Self-healing means the balance of prana in the body and mind. This is one of the most important things for us, because pranayama means prana in the breath, and all our practices of pranayama are working on strengthening the lung power, on strengthening this life force with different breathing techniques. About 8 years ago, I found that I developed very severe arthritis in my spine because of 2 accidents that I've had. And that is when I realized that I would not be able to teach asanas as such. And I myself found that I could not do the headstand, I could not do sarvangasana because of these injuries in my back. And that's when I turned to prana vidya, which is a very ancient practice from the tantras, tattva shuddhi, and I studied these practices and I realized that this is the way for me to go and for me to work with others who need help. Swami Niranjan wrote and told me that I must use ajap jap as the way to teach people self-healing. So I did just that, and now I've been teaching for the last 6 years, and I have found it to be very effective for people suffering from cancer, multiple sclerosis, for people who have AIDS, for drug addicts, alcoholics, and for many other illnesses. Now the question is, what is this process? What do we do with the prana, and how do we manage it? The management of prana is very easy, because it means we must breathe correctly. And breathing correctly means that the breath must flow in both our nostrils. Most of us find that one of our nostrils is blocked. And then our breath has prana in it. So there are some very simple practices which are used where we clear our nostrils. And this is through mental visualization, which means that the breath is flowing in both the nostrils. That is, the Ida Nadi is flowing, the Pingla Nadi is flowing. When both these nadis flow, then the Sushumna can flow. And we work on that. Then when that happens, it is possible for our chakras to open. And we are ready to work on healing ourselves. There are so many things which are happening in our mind and body, and it is all impacted by prana. When there is an imbalance, these problems become aggravated, whether they are mental, physical, or spiritual. So the balance of prana works. We energize ourselves. And once we are able to energize ourselves, we are well. And by well, I mean it's not a miracle. Our pain may not leave us, but we can handle the pain and continue with our life. With our self-esteem intact, with our self-worth intact, and to be able to help other people. And that is my motivation, to teach prana healing to others so that they can heal themselves and work with other people. Thank you.